Is it 1800s?
I love the Braves.
Okay. Yeah, okay. All right, I see it.
Leah's still out there. The city needs me. It's Spider-Man, right now. One second.
Pete? What's going on? The market?
Yeah, I'll be there. I'm sorry. I'll text you.
It's beautiful.
The mural, I mean.
About time Pete called me back.
Hey, how's it going with Haley?
Had to bail. Lizard's loose. Could use your eyes in the skies.
The lizard?
Also, Haley thinks I'm crazy for trying to find Lee. Seems like everyone does.
We're protecting you. Revenge
to- I'm not after revenge. Dad always believed in second chances. But that's not what this is. It's my job to protect y'all, not the other way around.
I get it. Okay, let me boot up my gear real quick.
Looks empty, but I better check it out. Guess I'll have company after all.
Everyone out! Move it! Go, go, go!
Teams of two, keep it tight.
They're using drones to track the lizard. Maybe I can use them too. Is that a passive defense system?
Yep! Good to know. Gonna keep my distance.
Can't let these guys find the lizard first. Gotta clear them out.
Spread out. If you find the lizard, don't engage alone.
Hey man, got your feet up on the battle station. A lot of hunters. Are they using those bird drones to track the lizard?
I think so. Why?
Got an idea. I'll work on it while you clear the warehouse.
I can hear him crawling away. Webs. Disgusting. Skip.
Let him face us in combat!
What's wrong with you?
Kraven does not care for this spider. Take him out of
here. What the hell is that supposed to mean?
Stay up, left.
Also, your prey just ate 3 tons of dead fish. he wants to change the menu! So if anyone's prey, it's not the scary lizard dude!
Sucks to be you.
Hunter down! Check up top!
Another man down!
From patrol. Silence. Hunters, check it out.
Better not wake up.
Fighters above us!
I will never get tired of watching you kick serious ass. And we got our birdie. See if your suit can override the drone's motherboard.
Okay. I'll give it a shot. Okay. My suit's pairing now.
God bless Unix. Okay, rebooting the altimeter, and... it's alive! How do I look?
Like a robot drone, man.
And a robot drone that's tracking the lizard.
Awesome. That was fast.
It looks like he's through there. This thing handles like a tank! This is gonna be bad!
Yankee, you good?
Yeah. I think this way's blocked now, though.
Don't stress. I'll meet you on the other side.
Garage might lead to Genki and Lizard. You didn't make that. Guess it's sushi. Just find this lizard dude.
Cool. Yeah. Drone doesn't have a lock on it though.
He's somewhere around here. His tail almost got me.
It's hard to tell. The drone's tracking data is really incomplete.
Genki, get behind me.
You don't have to tell me.
Gear slipped. It's just his skin.
Doesn't that mean he's getting bigger?
Hungrier too. Whoa. Hey, man. New threats?
The building's swarming with hunters. Any sign of Connors?
Yeah. Genki's tracking him.
Hey, Mr. Parker. Mr. Spider-Man, I mean.
But the data's incomplete.
Think I can help with that.
Blood? Hey, wait a sec. Try dropping it in here.
Onboard scanner. Handy.
Dude, this is great data. Hang on a sec. Okay, I think I got a lock.
Genki, wait, be chill. That wasn't me.
Me neither.
I don't even have a stomach, so...
Go! Go, go, go! Take him alive!
Can't lose Connors. Harry's dying, and he's the only one who can help.
We won't. You take the drones, I got the jet skis.
Spider-Man's!
Cool if I borrow this? This is really, really exciting.
Keep it tight, man. Watch out for those drones.
Don't worry. They think I'm a friendly.
Spider-Man!
There, take him out.
Y'all having a yacht party without me?
In fact, a saltwater tidal flat.
But Spider-Man is fighting on right now! Everybody down!
Help the tour boat!
Right!
I've got the metal murder bird!
I warned you about going after Connors! Now this is on you! Poison clouds. Is that all you got?
Almost done here. Civilians are all safe. How you looking?
This gunship won't quit.
I'm right behind you. We'll take it down together.
No time. I got you.
Time to go boom, boys.
No, no, no. Spider-Man has got defenses. Spider-Man, hang on!
Over there! The one with the tendrils! Move, move, move!
Good, Pete. I saved the tracker. Let's go, man, before he gets too far.
No. He's mine.
You sure? He's got big teeth.
So do I.
He's not normally like that, right?
No. He's never like that.
Tracker says Connors is in the Upper West Side sewers. Better move.
Hey, any luck at Connor's house?
No, but tracking him right now.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Meaning something.
Miles was off his game. We almost had Lizard.
I'm sure he was just trying to help.
Sometimes it's just easier to do things myself.
Hey, that's not fair, Pete. We're a team.
We just really need Connors right now. For Harry.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Special episode for you today. Here to dish about all things going on in Harlem recently is the incredible and brilliant Councilwoman Rio Morales. Good to have you back, Rio.
Good to be back, Danica.
So, we've been seeing reports of an attempted robbery in Harlem?
Unfortunately. But the Harlem Cultural Center is home to artifacts from resilient musicians of color.
I can get into the sewers up ahead.
Harry, you're alive. I haven't heard from you in a while.
I'm close to finding Dr. Connors. As soon as I stick him with the antidote, this suit's coming right back to you.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Lead pipes are messing with the tracker signal. Where is he going? What's a security camera doing all the way down here? Only the lizard could leave a sewer worse than he found it. He burrowed through to a decommissioned subway line? Don't think that was an accident. Connors doesn't want to be followed. Ugh, he ripped open a sewer pipe. He must be trying to flood the tunnels behind him. Seriously? That's another camera. No way. Oscorp has a lab in the sewers? Norman probably set this place up for Connors back in the day. Must be off the books. So many old antidotes. Useless now.
Wonder if this is the same sample Connors used for his original formula. What the hell did Norman have Connors working on back here? Why was he mapping celestial coordinates? This symbol. Didn't know Connor studied ancient languages. I've seen this before, but where? Mutualism? Connors always thought the answers to his problems lied in other organisms. They built a clean room too? Wait, this is our particle accelerator at the Foundation. Connors used it to break down some mineral? Was that me? Great. Power's out. Okay. What are we working with here? That's not it. Nope. Hey, Doc. Ready for your annual physical?
Yeah!
Let me help you! Stop fighting me! This is the only way to get you back! We could have finished this already! Stay still! I saved you before! I'll save you again! I can cure you for good! Just meet me halfway here! Ugh!
you don't.
Stop! You're hurting people!
Great. Now the police are involved.
People, stay back!
Officers, you're not helping!
Are you kidding me, Connors? You know I don't want to do this!
Hunters!
Really? You asked for this! These damn hunters! I told you to stay away!
Getting real sick of this lizard hunt.
I don't have time for this! Connors!
Here it comes! Can't get through his skin! Damn it, the needle's stuck! I am not losing this antidote! Whoa!
Is so cool and so gross. Fine. If I have to.
to hurt you, I will. After all the times I've helped you, I figured you could return. That tail is taking evolution way too far. You're too weak to get control back, aren't you? I'm gonna have to punch you out myself! No wonder your family left you! You're not strong enough! Those spikes are definitely sharp! They're scared of you, and you know it! Here's my chance! A new trick. Need to keep out of range and lizard on mute. Thank you.
do this forever. I'm not even doing this for me! Harry needs you! You remember him? He's dying, Doc! I can't lose him! You're the only one who can help him! He needs the suit! And I need your help to give it to him! If I get close enough!
Where did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me.
It's over here.
Whoa, 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 back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay, it's okay. Fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that.
I'm wearing an alien.
We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt, and
it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us? You said it chose me, Doc. Makes me a better Spider-Man.
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.